So we're at Smugglers Cove in the Albert Dock. The music has just started. I'm feeling a little bit tiddly. It's this guy's fault because we've just done rum tasting, building up to the Albert Dock Rum Festival, Dave. Yep. Tell us all about it. What can we expect?
Well, rum. Well, what can you ask for, really? Albert Dock Rum Fest, it's going to be 3 days worth of drinking a variety of different styles of rum. Your whites, your spiced, you've got age flavours as well. Different levels, shall we say. What I'm going to be offering from a sponsor point of view is what we call our St. Lucia rum, Chen Reserve.
I like it.
Over in St. Lucia Distillers. We've got them into cocktails. We've got a special menu that Smugglers Cove put together. We're going to hopefully enjoy one tonight, I think.
And Father's Day, we've got them there behind us. Father's Day as well, just briefly.
Father's Day as well, of course.
It falls during the rum festival. Great gift for your dad.
Oh, definitely. I mean, we're going to do something a little bit special. I won't give it away. Sign yourself up if you're a father. You don't need to pray with me, do you, I suppose? But if you're a father, get yourself down to Sunday, it's the 15th, I think it is. We've got 2 sessions, 2 o'clock and 7 o'clock. Those 2 sessions are going to have a little bit more rum, shall we say, okay. But something a little bit more exclusive.
Okay. So we're building up Albert Dock Rum Festival. We're at Smugglers Cove. We want to delve in.